the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Kyler Murray from his own end zone trying to scoot outside. No, no, no. And they say he didn't get the ball out of there. Not a fumble, but they're going to confer and they're going to call this a safety. And Kyler, there was some contact around his helmet. I'm wondering if the officials saw that. You look at the defender coming in, 54. That's Jacob Martin. And, oh, boy, that probably could have been called there, but they no penalty on that. And they say the ball did not get out of the end zone, so that's a safety forced by the Houston defense. And the athletic trainers are going to take a look at Kyler Murray after that.